Breaking, porn star arrested. Look what they found all over her. Porn star Jessie Jane was arrested following a college football game in Oklahoma after officers found her laying on the street and covered in urine, The Blast reports. According to the Norman Police Department, officers were dispatched in reference to a female that was lying on the sidewalk not conscious but breathing, wearing a no-U sweatshirt, black tights and black boots. The incident took place on the 10th of November after the Oklahoma forward / Oklahoma ST football game. The officer noted in his report, "When I spoke to the defendant, I could smell a strong odor of an alcoholic beverage on or about her breath and person, had slurred speech, was unsteady on her feet, and it smelled and appeared the defendant had urinated in her pants." In body camera footage, Jane, see video below, can be seen talking to police, giving nonsensical answers to their questions. At one point, an officer can be heard saying, "She pissed herself. Do you want to search her?" Once in the back of the police car, officers tried to find a way to get her home. The officer asked, "What number do we need to call for you?" To which she replied, "Whatever." The officer wrote in their report, "It appeared the defendant was so intoxicated she could not give me a valid answer to any of the questions I asked her. I then placed the defendant under arrest for public intoxication." KFOR says after the story aired, she contacted them via Twitter to say she was drugged and eventually let go, which doesn't explain the mugshot.